It's a mental slavery. See, all over the world. Even amongst the little boys and girls.
Watch out.
Can't tell you that. I know Mr. World Recession. We are still like that.
I'm slaving every day for my living. Yeah. Slaving so hard.
I tell you about it.
I'm working every day in the cold mine. Working so
watch
hard.
Watch out. Cause it's a mental slavery. So when you had the mental slavery, yeah, hear me?
Yeah.
The mental slavery. What is that one, yeah? Babylon take off the chain and I use them brain, yeah, hear me? Yo, every day they get to perform them antics. Say them a world leader when they can't babysit. They put me television in a tie and jacket. Dress up like a pastor on the pulpit. When you're looking at them face, no original ship. Smile while them a give you full of a plastic. Rocket. Send your figure work while they share the profit. You have to work the whole month to buy a pack of biscuits. In them advertising war and have the whole place panic. See it and now the people them just can't take it. They can't find money now for look up for the sick. Eh? Global recession, what a crisis. Poor people fed so up for the original ship. They can't work. Take no more on this politics tricks. You yeah, hear me? Straight up.
I just can't take it.
No matter what you do.
I'm slaving every day for my living. Eh? Slaving so hard.
Me too.
I'm working every day in the cold mine. Working so hard.
Eh? In this a mental slavery. Bangula. It is a mental slavery. How you bring? I'm making and I use them brain. See now. Come and tell man. Yeah, hear me, sister. We done born lucky. They say we done born lucky.
So you yeah. See it's how it is.
Then, as a lucky born, so you have to stay fit. As a lucky born, you have to make some profit. Now, sky is the limit and we have to reach it. And if a big house, you have to live in a hit. Father God says so, and they just can't take it. So run them out of your soul with them old bag of chicks, yeah.
I'm slaving every day for my living.
Nah, tell them
slaving man. So hard.
Very hard, my brother. Round the clock.
Working so hard.
Some people all do 9 to 5. And can't survive.
Sure.
When they done, really, they really come and tell man about the matter of bread. Me don't look and see them a jackass instead. Donkey got tired, tie them up on the dishes. And don't stop feed them on the rainy day bread. And make it choke them, they must be sick in their head.
And we're
leak like rat. This a mental slavery.
Oh, you mean?
Can't make no money. This is a mental slavery. Straight up, I work and can't be safe in my community.